I think it's
It's
important
important
for
for
children
children
to
to
engage
engage
with
with
the
the
real
real
world
world
and
and
the
the
fantasy
fantasy
world
world
and
and
to
to
understand
understand
the
the
differences
differences
between
between
them
them
so
so
they
they
can
can
broaden
broaden
their
their
imagination
imagination
as
as
well
well
as
as
realize
realize
that
that
animals
animals
don't
don't
talk,
talk,
even
even
in
in
some
some
situations,
situations,
though
though
in
in
some
some
situations
situations
they
they
can.
can.
And
And
really
really
to
to
engage
engage
with
with
different
different
areas
areas
of
of
their
their
planet
planet
that
that
are
are
real,
real,
they're
they're
not
not
fantasy
fantasy
areas.
areas.
There's
There's
also
also
in
in
the
the
scientific,
scientific,
well,
well,
in
in
the
the
children's
children's
literature,
literature,
there's
there's
a
a
lot
lot
of
of
misinformation
misinformation
out
out
there,
there,
like
like
the
the
old
old
adage
adage
that
that
polar
polar
bears
bears
and
and
penguins
penguins
can
can
live
live
in
in
the
the
same
same
place.
place.
And
And
so
so
it's
it's
important
important
to
to
get
get
some
some
quite
quite
factual
factual
books
books
out
out
there
there
as
as
well
well
that
that
don't
don't
take
take
on
on
those
those
guises.
guises.